From sunny Solana Beach in California, it's late in the day with Reid and Friends. Back for more in Episode 7, the Germ Edition. Reid welcomes Dr. Melinda Nevins, Brendan's Beef, What's Cooking with Kevin, A Taste for Travel with Ethan, and featuring Jungle Poppy. Now, here's Reader.
Let's hear it for that band. Jungle Poppins, best band in late afternoon television. I'm Marie Moriarty. It's great to be back for late in the day with Marie and Friends. There's nothing like a late in the day live audience. Can you believe it? It's been a long time wearing masks. Which one looks better on you? On me? This one? Or the Ally Moriarty? Or my dad's ski hat? I'll admit, at first, I was happy everything was canceled. More time with my remote. But now, it's getting ridiculous. I mean, I just returned to the library after a 2-year absence. Aren't libraries are amazing? Because you can find VHSs or DVDs or magazines or books. 'Cause it's all free. I love libraries. And the book sale rooms have the best prices on VHS tapes. And those librarians haven't aged a bit. Everyone's been busy during their extra time with COVID. And suddenly, I'm a YouTube content creator. So I just released rereads and summer sounds and did 2 music videos, thrift store, and swimming. And of course, my podcast, Talk Time with Reid Moriarty. And late in the day, links below. Even with all that, I still take free baths, love to take naps, and watch Backyardigans episodes on YouTube. Working from home is very exhausting. Tonight we have a great show for you. Rachel's not here. Did you know that? But Kevin is, and maybe Ethan and Brendan. So stick around.
Special delivery for Reid Moriarty.
Let's see what it is. It's a calendar.
No way. Hey, is that from Revision and Hillcrest?
Yes.
Oh, cool. I haven't used a calendar since 2020.
Time sure flies by through the pandemic.
Ain't that the truth? Well, it's great to see you again, Reid, but I got more deliveries to get to.
Okay.
Revision is a creative workspace where more than 20 neurodiverse artists paint, draw, weave, and create with instruction and mentorship from professional artist teachers. Located on 4th Avenue in the Hillcrest neighborhood of San Diego, the Revision Gift Shop is a place to purchase unique handmade gifts and support these artists at the same time. Visit Revision Monday through Friday, 9 to 2:30, Saturdays 10 to 2, or evenings by appointment.
Welcome to Brendan's Beats. Hi, my name is Brendan. The COVID-19 pandemic doesn't have to halt all of your outdoor fun. When you're outside, you're way less likely to get out sick. And it's always fun to get outdoors. This weekend, I took a bike ride along the coast of Swami's Beach and back to my house. Check out this cool video of my ride.
Hi, this is Ethan, and this is A Taste for Travel. I give you tips for travel, transportation, and taste buds. I recommend you travel to Oahu, Hawaii. Fly Southwest Airlines from San Diego to Honolulu. Be sure to bring your mask and hand sanitizer. You may also need to get a COVID test before you go. Go visit the Aloha Tower and go surfing at Waikiki Beach. For lunch, I recommend Lokomoko Drive-In by the airport for some delicious Lokomoko. Safe travel and have fun in Oahu, Hawaii.
Hi, I'm Kevin the Banker.
All my cookies and hagels are wrapped. My sealer seals them. I put my cookies in a bag and press it like this. Stay SL and germ free. Bon appetit!
In my new segment, Top 10 List, I'm gonna tell you some top 10 ways to lose weight in 2022. Number 10, say no to dessert. Number 9, give up on Mexican Coke for LaCroix. Number 8, walk to grocery stores after mealtime. Number 7, fill your basket with items that don't have barcodes. Number 6, steer clear of restaurants. Number 5, buy snack-sized chips instead of sharing size. Number 4, make bacon a Sunday treat. Number 3, keep a bowl of carrots by your remote. Number 2, eat dinner one meal instead of two. And the number 1 way to lose weight is get a vegan roommate. Sometimes I like to stand out there and do my monologue. Other times I like to sit in here and interview a guest. Tonight I'm going to interview my doctor in a segment I like to call Out and About. Hi, Dr. Nevins.
Hi, Rita.
What's your philosophy on germs?
Germs, most of the ones that cause problems get in through your nose and your eyes. So don't touch your nose and your eyes. That's the main thing. Make sure you wash your hands ahead of time.
All right. How can I boost my immune system?
Stay away from sugars because that drops your immune system. Get a lot of sleep and take your vitamin D.
All right. What did you do with your extra time during COVID?
I played the piano a lot.
You played the piano?
Yeah, I wrote a lot of songs. All my kids came home, so we played the piano and sang a lot and played games.
That's awesome, Dr. Nevins. Thanks for being my guest on Laying in the Day.
Oh, yeah.
Thanks for tuning in. We'll see you back in April. Good night, everybody.